Every day as I go through the old shanty towns, where the sheds and the lapins all stand, I see the old man of the land with a spade or a rake in his hand. And he's there in all weather, in sunshine and rain. I hesitate as I go past. Is he happy or sad with his task? But I haven't time for to ask. He's a man of the earth, a man of the soil. In his lonely allotment he labours and toils. There's not much to do since he's turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. For 2 years in the ironworks, broke his will, and his back and his shoulders around. There was no other work in the town, so they had him both fettered and bound. All the talk of a sudden he turned 65, and the bosses said, thank you, my man. And he shoved the gold watch in his hand, and behind him the doors quickly slammed. He's a man of the earth, a man of the soil. In his lonely allotment he labours and toils. Not much to do since he's turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. Well, every Saturday evening he's down at the pub, when he stands with his mates at the bar, slowly sipping a solitary jar, cause his pension don't go very far. So he sells a few things to his neighbours and friends, a few of the things that he grows. But he has to watch out how it goes, and then stop on his pension he knows. He's a man of the earth, a man of the soil. In his lonely allotment he labours and toils. There's not much to do since he's turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride. So every day as I go through the old shanty towns, where the sheds and the lapins on a stand, I see the old man of the land with a spade or a rake in his hand. Oh, but I cannot linger, I must be gone, for I work in them ironworks too. And I started there 5 years ago, only 45 more years ago, to be a man of the earth, a man of the soil. In his lonely allotment he labours and toils. There's not much to do since he's turned 65, so he's took to his garden to keep him alive. It's his only joy and his pride.